So, we are 6 miles from Linlithgow now, which is pretty much where I expected to be now. I've done 25k at this point, so yeah, 6 miles is roughly where I expected to be. Should be about 34 and a half, maybe 35k by the time we get to Linlithgow station. Track is now, as you can see, less buoyant, but it's still okay. It's pretty hard to compact actually, and it's been dry enough, it's not really muddy. Another bridge coming up, obviously, because of course there is. Why else would the camera be on? Feeling okay, hips feeling a little bit sore, but that's been a recurring theme for some time now. It's not really affecting my running. We'll carry on. Possibly see you in a few miles' time, and hopefully I'm still able to talk around at the same time. That'd be great. Until then, bye-bye.